when you play on the big stage, it's hard to ignore all the noise. You cover from the crowd, the press, everyone has an opinion. But the hardest thing to block out is the little voices in your head. What I had to learn was how to believe in myself.
Once I got that belief, you know, that changed a lot.